click here and click here until you reach your destination, guys. Paano gumawa ng passes plan? Hello guys! This video is requested by my friends. How to make a passes plan sa Rayton Ecdis, guys. And we will make a passes plan from Primus, Russia going to Hamburg, Germany, guys. So, I hope that after completion of this video, guys, you learn something about passes planning. But of course, before I will continue this video, I would like to thank you guys for my 300 plus subscribers. Thank you guys. Thank you for my family, my relatives, my friends, my buds. Guys, thank you. Thank you to all of you. Because of you, dahil sa inyo guys, andito ako ngayon. God bless you all, guys. Guys, meron pa lang gusto magpa-shoutout. Paring James Sumugad, shoutout sa'yo. Paring Bobby Hayo. And also, shoutout sa'yo, paring Hans. Guys, thank you for watching my YouTube channel. Guys, God bless you all. How to make a passes plan sa Rayton Ecdis, guys. So, guys, before you will start this passes plan, make sure that you know these four distinct stages in the planning to achieve a safe and short passage, guys. So, A, appraisal. B, planning. And C, execution. And last but not the least, monitoring. Yan yung apat na stages ng passage plan. Guys, samahan niyo ako gumawa ng passage plan. And take note, guys, this passage plan we will pass to the second longest bridge in the world, Great Belt Bridge. Guys, from Primors going to Hamburg, Germany, madadaanan natin yan, guys. So, exciting, di ba, guys? Shall we, guys? Samahan niyo ako sa paggawa ng passes plan. Yan, guys. So, I will show you how to make a passes plan sa Rayton Ecdis. First, if the master already give you the voyage order, for example, your voyage order is from Primors, Russia, going to Hamburg, Germany. So first we will go to Palu station, guys. As per volume 6 of digital publication, so guys, I will show you the publication volume 6, guys. One, guys. So Admiralty digital radio signal volume 6, guys.
So, Primorsk Russia Police Station. Just left click and see pilot boards in the following position. You will take this coordinate and transfer to ECDIS guys. Volume 6 Police Station is here. This one, this is the police station. So I already make it before to be to be sure. I will make it 018 081. You see guys, this is Primorsk, and this is the police station. You see guys, this is the police station. So I will make it a blank passes plan para makita nyo guys. So I will make it new. See guys, first you will go to root, left click and press this one, create new secondary root guys, and then click here on the police station. Supposed to be guys, this is the recommended route. That is the recommended route, but as per this Primorsk traffic, we will use this one, this recommended route. So first, this is the police station guys, and then you see extend. So just put the cursor here, just click it, and we will change the course track distance guys. We will make 500. Only this is example guys. And this one, first waypoint. Oh, we will put Primorsk P. We will put Primorsk pilot station, and that is only example guys. So we will proceed now. We are now number 2. We will go to number 3 waypoint. So we will go here. See guys, and if you like to change this last waypoint, just press this one, select this one, change, and then put the cursor over here. Yeah, and then if you like to extend again, continue, just select this extend and put the cursor over here. Yeah, and then extend, and also here. And if you like to, you know, to go to the other side, just nakikita nyo ba to, this arrow, just put the cursor over here and then click left click. Also here the same, this is the same guys. So I will press this one, see guys. And if you like to put to zoom out or zoom in, this one, zoom in and zoom out. So I'll make zoom out, and then you can see guys. So we are now in extend. So I put the cursor over here, and then again same scenario, put here and adjust, and this is the last one, and I will put here, just click, back click, and I like to adjust again. Yeah, see guys, this arrow, this mean this is recommended route, and this is TSS guys. So I'll put here, Jonah's waypoint, I will put also here. And I like to adjust, I will put it here. And it's better, I will adjust again the construct distance. I will make it bigger to very, I will make 1000. And again, I will like to extend, only select the extend, guys, put it here and also here, adjust again here, adjust, and I like to zoom out para makita nyo yung dadaanan nyo, guys. Yan, guys, ito yung Tallinn, Latvia, and this is Sweden, guys. So so I will make it here, I will put my cursor here, and next, here again, and put the cursor also here. Adjust, and adjust more, you see, guys. And this is also TSS, this is Sweden, guys. Put here. Here, and I will like to adjust again. So we are now near to Jeddah Power Station, guys. So it's better, I will change this one or later. So extend here, guys, and now I will change the construct distance to, it's better, 300, because we will pass this boy. And now I will put zoom in, you see, and extend here, and here the two boy, and here this is the pilot station of Jeddah, Denmark, guys. So now here, opa, here, extend again, here, transfer here, and then here. So guys, we are now in Denmark. So this is the recommended route, and see, did you see the arrow, guys? And it's very easy. This is plenty windmill, guys. And I will put it here again. Adjust here and here again. Just a moment. Yeah, see, there is a recommended route, guys. So I will put again here. And here, it's very easy because there is a recommended route, guys. And here, I cannot see nothing. That's why I like to adjust like this. This is pre-zoom in. If you press this one, guys, and then, yeah, it's very easy to become bigger. So I will adjust again the construct distance, guys. I will make it 250. Yeah, and then put it here. One more. I'll put 220. Yeah, and then I just here. Okay. And here. By the way, guys, this is Denmark already. Yeah, this is Denmark. We are near to the second longest bridge in the world, guys. Oh, so guys, I will show you again. For example, this one, yeah, I'll make it bigger. You see, you like to insert some waypoint in the middle. So just press this one, select insert before last waypoint. So insert before here. I see, guys. It's very easy, guys. And then we will go back to extend. So you see, automatically transfer the extend button here. So I'll make it here again, pressing here, and then here, press the cursor over here, and now, guys, ito na. This is the second longest bridge in the world, guys. A great belt bridge. You see, it is very long, guys. I will make it zoom in. Yeah, that is the bridge, guys. You see, yeah, it's very long. And we will see, I will show you the video later, guys. So extend here, and I like to change something somewhere here, and I will select again the extend button, and then wow, guys, now
355 today.
Very good, thank you.
Passing Great Belt Bridge, guys, Denmark.
Yes.
It's very nice. Looks like your tablet, Mr. Park, is very long battery. Yeah.
No, but I just because it's eats the battery very fast, but because of the program.
Very nice.
003.
003.
Yes. Around 6 to 7 kilometers, but totally 18, that's right. No, yeah. Now we see the first whistle coming.
Guys, ayan yung barko namin, guys. Oh, that is our vessel moving. Did you see, guys? Moving near to the bridge of Great Belt. Hoy, Cap, your turn now. Ha? Ito yung mapakita ko sa'yo mamaya. That is our vessel moving at the Great Belt Denmark Bridge and Captain. See, guys, we already passed our voyage plans, already passing the second longest bridge in the world. So we will continue, guys. See the arrow, guys. So only we will follow the recommended route, guys. So here and then here and then here and looks like it's very easy because I know already, guys, the way. And here I will adjust again, guys. And see, only to show you how to make it, guys. Making passes plan. in Rayon Ecdis, making passes plan sa Rayon Ecdis, guys. Yan. We are near now to this is what we call Skagen. Yan, there's a traffic separation here, guys, sa Skagen. See, guys, so here and here, I will adjust again. And then, oh, too much, guys, too much. And here, and here. I will adjust the construct distance, guys, for a good visual. I will make it 2000 for a good visual to the viewers. I will put it here, but guys, make sure that your draft this vessel if loaded, it depends upon the maximum draft of the terminal, so we can pass here, guys, because see, almost 18.7 meters, 15.7, so we can pass, don't you worry. And again, extend here. Oh, very nice, we are now near to Germany. And here I will adjust this one, guys. I will put it here and then extend again. And for example, guys, if you like to delete this one, just go here, just select this delete and then delete, and only press the undo button. Here is undo. It's very easy, guys. Of course, if you are new sa system ng region, maninibago kayo. So I will again select the extend. I will put it here. And as per volume 6, the pilot station of Hamburg, Germany is somewhere here. So we will see later, guys. And I will show you now our, oh, it's very nice. So I will make it here. Here, guys. And I will adjust the construct distance. I will make it, it's better, 220. Hop, undo. So again, extend here. It's better here, guys. I will adjust 2220. And charan. Only to show you how it's work, guys. You see? Oh, now it's better. I will adjust this one. Hop. I will adjust this one. I will adjust one here. And I will make it 500. Yes, very good. So it's better in right angle. And this one, I adjust it here. Okay. And I will select again the extend. Did you see the arrow? That is what we call direction of voice, guys. And here again, extend here. Oh, guys, we are now very near to the LB pilot station. Pilot station of Hamburg, Germany. And I will change only this one here or somewhere here. And I will select the extend. And now, guys, this is the pilot station of Hamburg, Germany. So, guys, that's all. So, I hope that you learned something how to make passage plan, guys. I will show you again. This one, I will make it LB LBP, it's mean LB Pilot Station, and then we will make it save. So for example 083 from Primors to Hamburg. Yeah, that's guy. And then only press this OK. It's already hub. So we will make it for example 2 or 5. Did you see, guys? It's already there, secondary route. So guys, thank you for watching. And guys, Russia, Finland, Poland, Sweden, and Germany, guys. And of course, Denmark, guys. Denmark. And from Primors going to Germany. Yan yung ginawa natin, guys. That is our passes plan na ginawa, guys. So thank you for watching, guys. God bless you all. But guys, for your information, you must put all level one by one, guys, until to your destination. We already completed this passage plan, but only in the ECDIS. So also for your information, guys, all very near island or some platform or fixed object, you must put some no-go area. I will show you. Some PI. See, guys, PI from the island or the, so yeah, that's the PI. And also some no-go area. I'll show you something here. You guys, so this is no-go area. I make it, lagyan ko ng linya, I make a line. Yeah, and then you will put a note, no-go area, so that our vessel, we will not pass there. Because if you will pass there, and for example your drop is more than 11, so you will be aground. So as per company procedure, follow the company procedure, guys, and then your vessel will be safety. So that's all, guys. That's only our passage plan is completed here, but only in the ECDIS. You must also print out passage plan. So from now, dun lang muna tayo sa ECDIS, guys. Dito muna tayo. So guys, thank you for watching. God bless you all, guys.